Man is now charged with attempted murder in Union County. Officials say that he attacked a woman with a shower curtain rod, leaving her hospitalized. This is Ahkeem Thompson. A report says the victim confronted him about text messages with another woman on his phone, and he beat her in the head and face with a shower curtain rod. Now, officials say Thompson is also accused of stabbing her multiple times with a pocket knife. The arrest warrant says he also threatened to kill her and her children.